Hello everybody, welcome back to another video of Modern Warfare Zombies, MWZ, as most people call it. This is episode 2, I believe, and I'm hoping for successful exfil today, not unsuccessful like last time. If you haven't seen my last video, watch it. It's called MWZ episode 1. Just go watch it. It's pretty good, but I am not doing that this time. The guy I have right now doesn't have anything. That's the guy that I lost that large rucksack on and large and legendary aether tool on. So I'm hoping this time not to do that. Self revive. Death perception. I am definitely gonna use that in the right way. This might be long. Let's go. My voice may be a little weird, but it's just my headset. I do not sound like what I do in my videos at all. And off went his head. It's a bounty. So as you guys know, I am a small creator. And, like, very small. Not like a few thousand, more like a few subscribers. So I was hoping you guys could help me with my journey on YouTube. You know, just to get me more subscribers, I at least want 50 so I can go live for you guys. Because if I can go live, I can record anytime. You guys don't have to wait for me. You guys can just watch me. So it'll be easier for you and me if I could go live. But also, if I could go live, I could, I don't know the other pros. Oh no, I don't wanna be in there. This is the best gun I have. Oh yeah, it sucks. Let's go. Turn circuit. Two blow torches. There we go. You know, I'm gonna stow it. I might get a turret. You know, like if I'm on the verge of death and it's the only thing that I can get. But I'm probably just gonna sell it all. So. Probably just did all that for nothing. Imported tea. See you later, stickers. Oh! I will go back. Drive. A gutter knife.
Marking by
buy and sell station there. I already have a medium rucksack and self revive, so. No, I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die, oh no. How did it not hit me? I don't know what it is, but when I already have a self revive, I just somehow keep finding them all over the place. Just everywhere. I keep finding self revives. Oh, it's a cluster mine, so that'll be pretty helpful if I need it. Two-plate armor vest and a gas mask. Blowtorch. Wait, is this an M4? M4? No. Holger. That's fun. Well, I'll sell these items, see if I had, and you know, it really sucks when you die because you just lose all your stuff. Oh, somebody's over here.
Ether gas can only mean one thing. Stronghold is overrun with nests.
I am living, so I need 5,000 essence, and I have about 2,000. So I need 3,000. So I need items worth about 3,000. Three first edition comics I could use, but Gonna have to exfil sooner than later.
Strike team, you're approaching a terminus stronghold. Recommend you prep for engagement or move to avoid.
There we go. Alright. I could do this contract and get, like, how much would he give me? I'm not. Alright. Yeah, I've done this one before. Yeah, these contracts are never that hard. $2,000, that'll be nice. That'll put us almost there. All right, we're halfway there. Two Brysons. Bryson 890, Bryson 800. Well, they kind of both suck, so let's see what's here. It's just annoying to hear that now. I'm not grabbing the last thing in there. It's not even that good. Oh, a lighter. Oh yeah, I have enough for the airstrike. Alright, so I'll get the airstrike and then I'll exfil.
Marking by station.
Alright. I'm gonna go to the buy station, buy an airstrike, then I'll exfil. Remember that you can send me a friend request whenever you want. Alright, let's go! Alright, where's an X for that?
Marking extraction zone!
Is there a closer one?
Zone.
No, that one's not good either. Oh.
Extraction zone.
Bye bye.
What was that? I don't know. I'm gonna go exfil with this guy. No, gonna be too late. Oh, no. Yes! I exfilled. Successful exfil. And with all that good loot. Let's go! Yes! Let's go. Yes. Yes. Alright, that will be all for today's video on Call of Duty Modern Warfare Zombies. Episode 2. Catch you guys in the next one. See you later.